Mansplaining by Jennifer Militello. Dear sir, your air of authority leaves me lost, eases me from a place of ease, contracts with my contradictions to take from me a place, autopilots my autobiography, frightens my fright, sighs with my breath, wins at my grace. Your certainty has me curried, your nerve has me nervous, your childhood has me childlike, and your nastiness nests in my belfry like a hawk. You are beyond and above my slice of sky, peaches of pie, bourbon as its pit. You are spit and vinegar while I sour in my bowl. You bowl me over while I tread lightly on my feet. You walk on water while I sink. You witness me, fisherman, boat on the lake, while I struggle and burble and brittle and drop. You wink at me, and I must relate. I close my eyes to erase you, and you are written in my lids, a litmus test, a form of layer. God with 3 days of facial growth and an old bouquet for a face, soap and water for a brain. I have no handsome answer. I have no pillar of salt or shoulders to look over. I have no feather to weigh. I have no bubble to burst. I am less to myself, a character in a drama, a drumbeat of benevolence, of blight. All parts of me say shoot on sight. Aim for an artery organ. Good night.